artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Sí. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello?
Venga.
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful. Seeing the wall of 67 gave me chills.
My grandmother told me to continue.
You a guerrilla?
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre. I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are Guerrilla's best friends.
Those a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, it's all the blood.
Yeah, I get it.
Thought I'd see everything.
Oye, libertad. You looking for the legend?
Check the mountains. You got some climbing.
This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs.
Hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly!
Thank you. really disappear up here would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks? Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth?
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the Soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. El Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. He never lived to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
El Tigre!
What a Danny!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do? I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby Tigre. Come on, meet the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry. One revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.